In response to the continued demand for more nurses, Youngstown State University is launching a new two-year associate degree in nursing to the fall semester. Applications are being accepted through July 15th for admission to the new program. An associate degree in nursing was offered when the YSU nursing program was established in 1967, but it was discontinued in 1989 when the bachelor's program in nursing increased enrollment.